an enjoyable event. And if you can look right now, you see, you know, it's a pretty large crowd, and everyone is, you know, saying the feedback is very positive. And I'm very grateful.
Okay. What are some of the achievements of the community last year, and what is your hope for the community this year?
Right. All right. So we've done a lot of things in the last year. We fixed a lot of roads and provided scholarships. Initiatives to take care of the elderly and the indigent. We have begun discussions and dialogue as it relates to investments, education, and, you know, social mobility and upliftment of the people. We're constantly plugging away at ways in which we can uplift, mobilize, and, you know, take care of the people.
All right. The cockpit control, it is a hot topic. Can you give us any update on what's happening now, the legal battle?
Well, I'm not allowed to speak too much on it, right? But the case has been put off maybe 6 or 7 times now. It makes us a little concerned. We do know that we have a pretty strong case, and we're very confident in what that outcome will be. So it is up to allowing the